I'm here with María Becerra, Lady of the Hour. You're nominated so many times at this award show. How do you feel?
I'm feeling so good. I have 4 nominations, and I'm performing tonight 2 times. One with Pablo Alborán, and then alone. So I'm so happy, and I feel so grateful.
Tell me a little bit about the performance, because we're gonna, as you said, we're gonna see you perform twice. Pablo Alborán, yes. And then the stage is going to be all yours.
Yes. Well, first, with Pablo Alborán, we perform our song together, Amigos. That song is nominated for tonight for Song of the Year. So
Of the biggest awards tonight.
Yes. So, fuck, I can't believe it. Sorry. And then alone, I sing Ojalá, one of my beautiful
songs. That's nominated.
Another song that's nominated, but with another version. The original song is reggaeton, and this version is a symphonic version. Like, I said it well. Yeah. Symphonic.
Symphonic. That's
great. Symphonic. Yeah.
And then tell me a little bit about what it's like being in Spain and representing Argentina here. I see you representing Argentina everywhere that you go.
Well, I'm so honored to represent Argentina everywhere. You know, like tonight, this dress is all Argentinian designer. Well, I don't know how to say this in English, so I'm going to say it in Spanish.
Español, but I can entiendo.
Es todo algodón orgánico de Chaco. Tiene 200 horas de trabajo a mano. It's like handmade, all handmade. Y tiene 100 piecitas hechas de alpaca, con vidrio, bañadas en plata.
Wow,
mucho trabajo. Y es todo industria argentina. So Argentina is tonight on the Latin Grammys, you know?
Antes que te vaya, hoy un rumorcito de que por ahí puede salir una canción donde María Becerra le tira a alguien. Háblame de esa spicy side que se va a ver de repronto.
¿Qué no puede ser? Bueno, la verdad, I'm going to say it in English.
Sí.
No, in Spanish. Bueno,
no.
Yes, like, you know, I'm feeling so disappointed, you know, with some things that happen in the industry, you know, like people who play rude. Bad and do it like dark things, like bad things, and I don't know why, because I didn't do anything to anybody.
And you're such good energy.
Yeah, you know, I'm like good vibes everywhere and good energy, but well, people, it's not like you expecting sometimes, so I don't know. I'm going to do a song about that, you know, about that experience.
She's got things to say, people.